translation of this, because you're not up on your ancient Greek, this is Sappho, the poet Sappho. And it's the women or the ladies of the moonlight.
Thank you.